Time for a really special MOBO moment.
Amy Winehouse loved music and she loved the MOBO Awards. Her love of hip hop is as well known as her love of jazz. She was a huge fan of Erykah Badu, The Roots, Lauryn Hill, and Drake. And she was always a fixture at gigs by the likes of Damian Marley, Nas, and Mos Def.
She achieved more in her short life than most artists can dream of. She sold over 17 million albums across the world, broke America, and opened the door for many UK artists, including a new wave of female singer-songwriters. She was awarded 5 Grammys and a Brit Award, as well as a MOBO for Best UK Female, and 2 Ivor Novello Awards for 2 of the most celebrated and seminal albums of modern times.
A much-missed icon, musician, daughter, and friend. In our own MOBO tribute to this true musical pioneer, we introduce an accomplished performer in her own right, Amy's goddaughter, Miss Dionne Bromfield.
Gambling man.